special, so thank you for being here.
Yeah.
We're going to finish our regular set with an unusual piece in that you don't hear it much. It's really great. It's not King Crimson, it's not Stickman, it's written by Robert Fripp. He recorded it on his solo album way back in the 70s, and the album is called Exposure, and this piece is called Breathless.